13 Action News update tonight. Officials say the Arizona man who detonated two bombs that destroyed a home and a vehicle killed himself before the explosions. They say 59-year-old Glenn Jones shot himself in the head after igniting the explosive devices. Authorities are now investigating the type of fuses and detonators used to trigger the blasts.